next exercise is going to be a renegade row, or a man maker, or push up with row, whatever you want to call it. Your starting position up. Your starting position is going to be basically in the push up position with your hands and the dumbbells. You can spread your feet farther than shoulder width apart if need be for a little bit more stability. You're going to do a push up, up, and you row with the right, row with the left, push up. That consists of one rep.
You will do many.